इंग्लिश मीडियम ए सेक्शन नाउ आई एम टेलिंग अबाउट द रोल ऑफ अंबेडकर इन इंडियन कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन मेकिंग अंबेडकर रिगार्डेड इन हिज कास्ट एंड अंबेडकर वाज द चेयरमैन ऑफ इंडियन ड्राफ्टिंग कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन एंड ही एंड 14 मेंबर्स वर 14 members was combined and visited some of the constitution of other countries and he added to some words of other constitution to Indian constitution like federalism from USA. He also added fundamental rights and fundamental duties and Government of India Act 1935 which was made by Britishers when they were in India. Abolition of sati, child marriage, female discrimination were also part of the Ambedkar's written constitution and he also added some words like judiciary, executive and legislature. Judiciary is the independent power and anyone don't can make orders on anyone. Executive and legislature is the independent powers and anyone can make rules on anyone. And finally, the constitution was finished on 1949, November 26. This was we celebrated as the National Constitution Day. It was came to power on 1915, January 26. This was celebrated as the Republic Day. Finally, I tell you one thing. Not only me, everyone can give a great tribute to Dr. B.R. Ambedkar for giving the great constitution like rigid and flexible. Thank you for this giving golden opportunity.